survivor. You're thinking about helping your children because one day they're going to be in the same position. And you want them to be strong. You want them to have faith and trust in the Lord. You have to put the Lord in their life because He is going to save every last one of us. Every one of us. You don't know. She told me about 2 months ago about this. And I just struggled. You know, it was so important on Mother's Day that mothers hear something positive that's going to take them to the next step. Because we all have a heart. We all have a heart. And I just didn't know what to say or what to say something so you can feel good about yourself for being a mother. But you know, myself, thank you so much for inviting me. I really do appreciate it.